Hey, my name is JennaPara and welcome back to Call of Duty Cold War. I mean, Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. You know what? I'm just gonna say Cold War from now on. And we're gonna see Naomi in action. Thank you so much for taking this game with warm hands, arms. You know how it is. What are we supposed to do? 8,000 miles from home. Okay, photo of, okay, Sims. Okay, job memo, okay. Alrighty then, let's launch the mission. Also, Happy New Year!
Alright, Belle. We're going back to Vietnam. First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68. We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. And word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow, Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jaw.
Fracture Jaw? That one sure went sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Good. We want those memories. No details too small. A face, a name. We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack, in a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we had a job to do.
Wait, I gotta send a quick text. Just a quickie.
Fracture jaw. That one sure went sideways.
Belle, it's time to wake up.
Oh, alrighty then, let's go to the shoot.
Get that to me! Okay, frags, yeah, give me the. Ooh. Well, what is my second gun? Okay, yeah, it worked, that is. Okay, I'm sorry. Man, am I right? You know what, I'ma shoot you, motherfucker. Cut up.
Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Haskins. Okay. Oasis in the middle of this godforsaken shitstorm. You're pretty safe here.
I'm getting looks.
Hey, Butcher, how's the arm?
Any collectibles?
At least I can move it.
What you say to me, I can hear a thing. Try to talk some sense to myself, but I won't listen. I'm what God made of me, no need to pretend. It's okay to disagree, we don't have to be friends. See, you say that you got problems, but baby, I don't even think about you. You matter everything I do.
Hey, Sims, you know, reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yep. That's why I want it all up here.
Mel, you're with Sims. You usually bring out the best in each other. We got a new assignment. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset. Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating. So it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax, we got fast flyers to provide combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Alright.
Headsets on.
All birds check in when ready. Badger Niner 1, good to go. Badger Niner 2,
I like the guy says.
Badger Niner 3, rotors up. All birds, go, go.
You two, please. Don't copyright.
All birds are in the air. All sitting comfortably. Oh man, Atlas. Why do I get the feeling you about to give us some bad news? Because you're a smart guy, Sims. The news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good. The asset of Ripcord is going to have to wait a little while. We're hiking off from the Armada, taking a detour. And that's good because the source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus.
It looks amazing.
Oh, appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims. If our source is right, we could be looking at an intel gold mine.
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
It's okay to disagree. We don't have to be. Oh. Well, that's changed really fast. You know, we were vibing at first, and then now we're shooting. Woohoo! Kaboom! Oh. Hey. Holy shit, this gun, dog. It's okay to disagree. We don't have to be friends. I'm sorry. Why would you have explosives in a place like that? Like, that is so dumbass. You're dumb and sudden. Alright, let's do the Sims. Woohoo! It's okay to disagree, we don't have to be friends. Alright. Okay. Oh, fuck me in the ass. It's okay to disagree. Oh, wait, what was that? I saw something. Thanks. Ah!
Our source eyeballed the Soviets at a building in the center of town.
Bell, come on, Naomi. Come on, Naomi. Surprise, bitch! Ah!
Push it forward. Get close.
Ah, hello. Gotta race with China. Gotta dig the China. Haha. Oh, sorry, Sims. You Sim. Bitch. Let me secure this. Knock, knock.
It's like looking for a needle in a haystack. You hear that? It's on you, Belle. Open the door.
Adler, we confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me.
Belle,
Grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to.
All right.
Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up. All right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking
asset. Oh, wait, whoa, 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 wait. Huh?
Badger Niner Ow. 1, this is Ripcord. We are still under heavy fire. VC, you're breaching the perimeter. What is your status?
We're inbound now, Ripcord. Get that asset ready for transfer.
Aw.
Roger that, Niner 1. We'll keep the asset safe what? As long as we can. Ripcord out.
Oh, I'm flying?
Badger Niner 1, in the air.
VC are all over the mountains. No sense here.
Holy shit.
All targets are valid. Tear them up, Bill. Target the hut.
That's you when you have a diarrhea. Oh, fuck. Love the infinity ammo. Are those them? Fucking shit! This is overpowered. Oh. $1 million pussy.
Yes, we got your ass zero.
Can you just die?
Roger that, Niner 1. The base is still hot, so watch yourselves. We'll do what we can to clear an LZ. Get the asset ready for transfer.
Roger that, Ripcord. Fuck yeah! Watch the cave! Bastards are dug in! Open fire!
Milinala? Supply. Supplies, motherfucker. That was intense.
The base is still hot, so watch yourselves.
Roger that, Ripcord.
You Adler? Mac V. Sog?
Yeah, just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. She's the one who just sent us a fucking phone book full of Soviet intel.
Let's go. She really had to, like,
Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler?
It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know.
We that desperate already?
Not yet.
God damn. Oh shit!
RPG!
Fuck me! Sims! Holy fucking hell! Fucking RPGs! Jesus!
Somehow Perseus knew.
Oof.
Sims! Bell, you okay?
We're okay!
Bell, let's get back before we're overrun!
Holy fucking shit. Anyone else? Anyone else wanna fuck with me? $1 million pussy.
Grab a weapon. Keep them the fuck off us.
Ooh. Fuck, I can't see.
Where's that air support?
Fuck. $1 million pussy! Don't let me die, bitch. Okay, we're good. Oh, it was supposed to happen. Okay, I'm good. $1 million pusher. $1 million pusher. You really have that thing like near fire and shade. What the fuck?
You think we can call this a success, Sims?
At least the nuke didn't go off.
I would be pretty concerned with that nuke.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus. Told you we had a job to do. It ain't done yet, not by a long way.
4 hours later.
Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
I really like how this game looks like, and it's so smooth. Like, Jesus Christ.
We finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Danang. One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer, working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources, force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev. Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up,
and we'll move out.
What am I supposed to do? It is my strong belief that we attempt to capture rather than kill him. He holds answers to a great many questions. Fuck that, I don't. Very scary.
Here to entertain me.
It seems like Vietnam defeated you.
You being funny? Did we not just go through this? Look, I could say so many things right now. No. Forget about it. It's good.
Thanks.
Come again.
Oh. Shady.
Oh yeah.
Side missions.
MI6 has spent the last year tracking a group of embedded Soviet agents.
Fuck, I'm supposed to choose. Wait. I definitely need more for that before I go there.
So listen up. An ex-CIA operative named Robert Aldrich has gone rogue. Langley believes this asshole is working with Perseus to assemble a spy ring inside US borders. We recently acquired an encrypted floppy disk from one of his agents that we believe contains everything we need to know about his network, if we can get to it. We know where Aldrich is and can move on him any time. But if we don't get into this disc first, we may nail Aldrich but leave his network intact. You may find some intel out on missions that could help crack the code on this disc. Keep an eye out.
There are a lot of codes that could fit the door, though.
If we decrypt the protection on this disk, we might be able to take down the entire spy ring. This is why we need you. Show us those skills.
Oh shit, this is so cool. The code. Aldrich. Okay. I am known for my skills. Okay. There are supposed to be numbers. We got 9, 4, 3. Maybe 943. Let me try. Wait, pass. Wasn't it that his name Aldrich? Thank you. bitch. Specials pieces evidence that contain clue to disk pass for our hidden inside missions. God damn the fucking lighting, man. This is like detective. It's kind of cool. So we will find more shit, okay. Super cool.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. The ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture.
I just wanted to see one thing about the Cold War. Breaking the wall. Naomi Bell Williams! Yeah! Hide those sheets, motherfucker!
We just passed under the wall into East Berlin. Get ready.
Just don't come for me unless I send for you. I know you're dead to me. You're dead to me. Oh. It's so dark.
As soon as the train slows down, you and I'll jump off. Park, Lazar. Wait till the next station. Bell and I'll track down Krauss. All right. Train's slowing down. Let's go to work.
All right. Here we go.
Ow.
Careful. East German guards still patrol these abandoned stations. Patrol ahead. We can use a train to slip past.
Wait, you killed that? Oh, okay, he went there. Oh, I went through the motherfucker.
Come on.
I love the sounds of the footsteps, like the trash under the shoes. Stepping on him.
Hey! Shit! What is hier los?
Ich arbeite für die Bahn. Ich suche immer meinen Ausweis.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter auf den Boden!
Halt, halt, halt! Beruhigen Sie sich. Wir finden dadurch sicher eine Lösung. Now!
Nice work. Let's clean this up.
Oh, Jesus! Naomi is fucking strong, motherfucker. Good night. Good night.
Crowd should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop. Park, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
This is so fucking dark.
Careful of the spotlight.
Bitch, why should we get you more?
You know how to lock a place down.
Holy shit. Kinda wanna shoot. Oh. Almost touch a fucking spotlight.
Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Krause will be coming through any time. Look for Krause with your camera. Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Krause, he could miss his meeting with Volkov. No. Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him?
Oh.
Job. That's our man. That's Krause.
What's going on with him? He's going to that place, I'm pretty sure. What? Did you see the briefcase? It was floating. He's a witch. Okay, he's sitting down. Look at... On me, yeet.
Park, Krause just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Annika. That is really Finnish name.
Roger that. Our intel says Krause and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella.
I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Damn, I'm wearing them jeans, bitch. So don't come for me unless I say for you. I know you're dead to me. Okay, who got that blue motherfucking umbrella? She. Hang on, I gotta take a shit. Oh, I thought you were doing something else, mister. You know what I mean? You do you.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Krause sets a table over my right shoulder. Didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov.
The police are out in large numbers today. Tonight, sorry.
My informant was picked up in a random sweep just two blocks from here. The Stasi must assume they are more nearby. I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding it here.
I'll see what I can do.
Danke schön.
What do you know about the courier over there?
Kraus is ex-Stasi, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer.
How long will Volkov be in Berlin?
Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day.
Heads up, Belle. I think Volkov is walking in.
Really need to take a shit, you know.
Team, new plan. Meet outside Krause's apartment.
How do I look like? I can't even see myself. I was not taking a shit. Oh.
Ich vorne gleich oben den Platz da drüben.
I'm gonna need more time. Rally up with Lazar Park without me. I'll update you when I can.
Wir hatten ein paar zu viel in der Kneipe.
Die beiden.
Schon gut, schon gut. Aber Sie können meine Wohnung von hier aus sehen.
Ich frage dich noch einmal.
Careful, Belle. Stasi are everywhere.
Ich tue Ihnen nichts. Ich möchte nur ein paar Fragen stellen.
Ist er weg? Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Oh, hello.
Meet me in the building across from your current position. Keep a low profile. We already have enough trouble.
Ich hab gar nichts versucht.
All I did was take a shit. Good.
Dann machen wir es auf die harte Tour.
Mark, give me a zero.
I'm in a storefront facing Crass apartment. We just got home. You?
The Stasi are combing the area. I need to lay low.
Jesus, Bell.
Bell, get to Park and Lazar ASAP. Out.
Hola.
I've seen your picture.
Yeah. I mean, I wouldn't. Evidence. Yes. This is good. Good. What's up? What happened?
I've been monitoring a nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've done everything by the book.
Lay low. We'll be in touch.
Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you.
You better not do anything stupid, okay? If you do something stupid, you die. You die. Where's the money? Fuck. Maybe he will be useful later. Fucking hope so. Ooh. Oh, that was cool. Don't think so. Bitch. No. Hello? This way? No, what the? Oh, okay.
You have no clue.
That was nerve-wracking. Where the fuck did he go?
Stay quiet.
Oh,
don't
okay.
The locals writing us out.
Can we take a selfie? No. Oh, this is a really nice park.
Park's in the electronics store right across
Super
the street.
Super cute.
Gonna pick her up some knackwurst from the brown bar. Closed already. Park is just up ahead.
Park.
Building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krauss is on the telephone.
Bell, get eyes on Krauss.
Now what the fuck, man? Don't push me. Bitch. That's not him. I mean him. That him?
What do you think, Lazar?
Yeah, the briefcase.
Sounds like Volkov wants Krauss's briefcase. We should place a track on it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krauss's apartment. Avoiding Krauss and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While she's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Bart, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angle.
Lovely.
We don't have a lot of time. Just go through the lobby.
Just fucking walk? Are you kidding me?
The Stasi are stopping everyone. Be careful. Bell, I saw Kraus writing in the ledger. See if you can find him. Bell, if you're spotted by Kraus or his wife, the mission is over. You can track the wife if you have to, but Kraus must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Kraus's apartment. Get ready to enter. Nice work. Now find the briefcase.
Hallo? Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich... Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre Freundin nicht hier ist. Entweder hat sie Ihnen eine falsche Nummer gegeben, oder Sie haben sich verschrieben. Natürlich, gar kein
Problem. I'm sorry. Sleep well.
She'll be up for hours. Clean it up.
Aw, Belly's so nice. Let's go to the bed, will we? Oh, her neck, though. Aw, so cute, Rogu, very cute. Oh god, so dark.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Shit, we missed the kid. Yeah.
Papa, kommst du?
Kraus is leaving his office. Hide.
Putz dir die Zähne. Komm gleich rauf.
Don't let Kraus see you. The bitch is taking a shit. I'm so fucking nervous.
I don't understand. What the fuck is this shit? But nothing happens to it. Oh.
I've lost your visual.
I lost your visual. I'm sorry. I'm here. No worries. Have turned. What the? This is getting exciting.
You allowed her to break into your apartment.
I can't explain.
Oh, fuck you, it's that dude. Should have killed him when I had the that fucking chance.
Perseus has been looking for this one.
Then you let Perseus.
Oh, it was her in the closet. Right?
We have greater killer. As well.
The one who was in the cafe.
You spineless piece of shit.
Fuck you.
I'm sorry, Greta. KGP's pockets are deeper.
Finally.
Hello, yes, I'm awake, you know I'm not fabulous. You can let me go.
Perseus has a large bounty on your head.
Go fuck yourself. No! 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 No!
She gets
what
it.
The fuck?
Do not tempt me to bring out my toys. I will ask again.
Could I have saved her? Fuck me. How long have you worked for Perseus?
I don't care.
Well then, suck my... I've been sent to eliminate you. Oh my god, oh. She say oh.
I could probably make
oh. Woohoo! Million dollar pussy. You ain't gonna get me. Too bad Greta died. Hi girl.
I'll secure the case. Get
Volko. Damn, you better. You motherfuckers killed Greta. Million dollar pussy. Hey, whoa. He was on my right. I did not see him. I am so sorry. I'm so sugar high. Fuck you, boy, you motherfuckers. Oh. Got a race with China. Got a leg vagina. Ow. No. Hey! Fuck you all. Okay, I'll be more calm. I'll be calm. I'm just mad that they killed my girl, Greta. Got the chick. God, fuck's sake. fuck. No, I can't move! I was fucking stuck. Million dollar fuck. The watch is hanging there. Fuck you, bitch.
You did the right thing. One of Perseus's men off the board.
Is it? I want him alive. MI6.
Sorry.
Can't win them all. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.
Should have fucking. It is what it is. You die or you live. Big brain.
The information from Volkov confirms our worst fears. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device through East Berlin.
We can't be certain of it yet.
He has it. I'm sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll infill here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Park will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.
All right. This is getting so intense. I really like it. I like that you can do a little bit of a detective job. You know, like looking for evidence and you have to, in the missions, you have to look for evidence and all that stuff. It's very cool.
Chatter. You're in the clear, Woods.
Copy that, Park. Stay on comms.
I got a fucking axe. But before we go, we got the sniper. Before we go, I'm gonna end this here. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. As always, take care and Happy New Year 2021. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.